I found a fried chicken recipe on Shein.
Yeah, the clothing store.
And I'm gonna make it.
Because someone has to make it.
She put her blood, sweat, and tears in this recipe.
Now, why did she put it in a review on Shein?
I don't know.
But let's not question the queen herself.
I'm going to put the chicken in the batter. It's not batter, it's flour.
Ding!
Ooh, look at my watery chicken. Ooh, ooh. I ran out of gloves, so. I have never fried chicken before, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm scared. I don't cook.
Hot oil. Dude, I've almost burned down my house making pasta once. Wish me luck.
This is so hectic.
But it all really came down to this final moment. What was it gonna taste like? Succulent? Delicious? It was pretty good. It was like a 7 out of 10.